Hello everyone. Today we will tell you how the implementation of a mining farm project on an immersion cooling system is going. In this video, you'll learn about all the stages starting with the customer's request and ending with the entire farm installation. Each project goes through the same stages, starting with negotiations and ending with the launch of the entire system. In this video, we decided to introduce you to the whole process so that you can have an understanding of what is needed to create a successful mining farm. It all starts, of course, with the customer's appeal to us to implement his idea for mining. At this stage, the customer must understand what equipment he will use, whether it will be ASICs or video cards, and what specific models will be used. Next, the customer needs to understand what electrical power he obtains for the implementation of the desired project, and provide us with the parameters of an electrical network, voltage, frequency, etc. It is also important to know the climatic conditions of the location where the mining farm will be located, because the calculation of the cooling system itself depends on it. After determining all the input data, we can proceed to the next stage, namely, designing a mining farm. The design part includes two main sections, the refrigeration system and the power supply system. The refrigeration part includes calculations and selection of equipment for the cooling system, like cooling tower, pumping equipment, a connecting pipeline system, shutoff and control and safety valves, instrumentation, etc. This part is more concerned with the external cooling circuit. Since, let me remind you that we take the immersion cooling system developed by us in the form of our BiXBiT rack, which has a ready-made infrastructure for immersion and cooling of mining equipment as a basis for the farm. By the way, the link to our rack will be in the description. Check it out. In addition to calculations and selection of equipment, the cold supply part includes a 3D model of a farm, with a detailed location of all system elements, as well as drawings with sections, indicating all sizes and references required for installation work. In the supply system part, we calculate and select the main equipment, which concerns the electrical power supply of the entire system. These are the immersion racks themselves with mining equipment, as well as the external cooling system, mainline pumps, cooling tower fans, water treatment system, etc. As a result for this part, the customer receives a completely designed power supply system with selected circuit breakers and power cables, while everything is displayed in the form of a 3D model, and additional drawings with instructions for subsequent installation work. Well, when the design work is done, the customer, of course, receives ready-made specifications for both the main equipment and the materials necessary to create an immersion mining farm. After purchasing all the necessary equipment and materials, according to the project, we proceed to the stage of construction and installation work. After that, we build the farm and launch it. As an example of the result of the work done, we want to show you one of our completed projects, which went through all the previously named stages, and we managed to make a good overview from the video made by the customer. The only thing I would like to add before watching is that the farm is running on miners from What's Miner, model M30S. While miners work on two hash cards, with an additional overclocking of 40%. Well, look and enjoy! Well, friends, you can see and make sure that with the right approach, you can easily implement any mining farm on immersion cooling, regardless of the power, whether at 1 or 10 megawatt or higher, regardless of the climate and location of the farm, as well as regardless of the type of mining equipment. The main thing is the right approach to business. If you want to create a properly working mining farm on immersion cooling and did not deal with all the problems of traditional air mining, our contacts are in the description under the video. Contact us and together we will implement any project. And that's all for now. I hope this video was useful for you. We are waiting for your comments and see you on our channel. Thank you.